you solemnly swear that the testimony you will give before this subcommittee of the Senate will be the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth, so help you God?
I do.
Thank you very much. You may be seated, Mr. Glenn.
You have a dead marshal, you have a dead boy, and you've got the Weaver family holed up in this mountaintop cabin.
There were damage control assessments that took place. And maybe we could say that the ship saw some hungry sharks.
This kept mushrooming, and it became even more surreal.
Randy Weaver walked down the mountain, hand in hand with his daughters, and into the handcuffs of the federal government.
And they decided that they would put a few tuna out there and see if they could satisfy them.
On August 22nd, 1992, completely without warning of any kind, an FBI sniper shot and killed my wife, Vicky.
At that time, the perception was, this is the most dangerous situation we've ever faced.
Someone silence that damn thing!
What was that?
I don't know, Sam.
You shot my dog, you bastard!
Sam!
Don't shoot!
Come on, Sam!
They shot Sam!
What?
They shot him!
Who shot? Oh my God! Who shot my son? Who shot my son? Who shot my son?
Get out of the way, no. Woman! God damn it! Get him inside! Get him inside! No. Jesus Christ!
Oh my God! They shot my son!
Oh my God!
Oh my God! Oh my God! Bring him to the bed. Are you sure he's dead?
He's on the bed. He's on the bed. Son.
Oh.
Son. Son.
Who
son.
Did this? I told you this would happen. I saw it in my vision. It was all in my vision. No. No! Oh, Lord, we do beseech you that you would bring down the evil ones who have caused this pain on our family. Lord, we do pray that you would show us in, just like you did in the visions that you brought to me. Lord, you show us how we are supposed to pay back these people who have caused this pain, this evil to come down on us.
Exodus!
Sorry about your son, Randy.
Thank you, kid. Thank you.
He's a good boy.
Yes, he was. Yes, he was.
Kid's dead.
And according to the family, at that moment, they see some men dressed in fatigues with dark paint and, you know, very much like a strike team, possibly to silence this dog, which has found their location. One of the marshals shoots and kills the dog. 14-year-old Samuel Weaver at that moment erupts and says, "You killed my dog, you son of a bitch," and opens fire.
He'd been shot once in the elbow and once square in the back.
Kevin Harris dives for cover, fires on the marshals, and shoots and kills William Deegan.
Kevin came walking up the road, and he said, "Sam's dead." We were just a grieving family. Like, what the heck just happened?
What are you going to do with the boy's body?
Man, I don't know just yet, man.
You planning on burying him here?
Can't bury him now. It's too dangerous, Scott. Mm-hmm. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Kev, okay, inside. Come on, go. Oh, my God. Oh, no. You know what, Kev? I swear to it, God is my witness. I'm bringing whatever nasty buggers what did this to justice. Justice to the Lord. I swear, Kev, I swear by it.
What do you mean, what did this, Randy?
What are you implying by asking that, Kev?
You did this, Randy!
I did this?
You did this!
I was looking out for my family, Kev!
Randy, if you just paid your damn taxes!
Paid my damn taxes?!
Vicky's dead!
You keep her name out of your mouth!
Sam's dead!
Don't talk about
I've been shot!
Keep her mouth shut!
Don't be the end of us all, Randy!
Keep her mouth shut!
Damn it, Randy!
What are you talking about?
We'll all be dead by dawn! Because of you!
You shut up!
You, Randy! You!
Mr. Weaver! Mr. Weaver, come out. This is the FBI. We have you surrounded. Mr. Weaver, we know you have your wife in there. Vicky! Vicky, can you hear me? Vicky, come out. We promise we won't hurt you. Just surrender. It's what's best.
Hey, tell him about the blueberry pancakes we're eating for breakfast.
Yeah. Vicky, we have a nice stack of blueberry pancakes down here. Vicky, we know you're hungry. Vicky, come out.
A standoff between a man who is wanted by the FBI and a large number of federal agents. It's entered its sixth day. The man has been holed up in a cabin in a remote section of Idaho with his wife, three daughters, and a friend.
They had proven that they were there to shoot at us. So them begging us to come out was like begging us to walk to our death in my mind.
We were government negotiators, and Randy Weaver hated the government.
I think the FBI was desperate at this point.
When a suspect doesn't talk to you, that's a very negative situation. He's a former Green Beret. He's a big personality. And he said, I can help because Randy and I are both Green Berets. And he says, boy, you guys really screwed that one up. I said, what do you mean? He says, Randy's been shot, Harris has been shot, and Vicky's dead. We just couldn't believe it. It was devastating, just absolutely devastating.
Jim Grimes to negotiate with you. Mr. Grimes, you remember him? He was your buddy in the Green Berets. Is that okay? He's unarmed.
Send him in!
I'm unarmed!
Randy?
Yeah?
Randy, you in here?
Jim?
Who's this?
This is my buddy Kev, Jim. Ain't nothing to worry about.
Hey, where's Vicky?
She's right there. I'm sorry.
You have to give this up, Randy. They got you surrounded, Randy. We gotta go.
Man, there ain't nothing waiting for me out there.
We gotta give yourself up, Randy.
No, they're gonna shoot me. They're gonna shoot Kev and gonna shoot my baby. I can't do that.
Come on, Randy. Let's just get done with this.
No, man. Man, I'm not going out there, man.
Let me at least take your wife out there. Let me at least get her out of here.
She deserves a proper burial, Randy.
I'll take it.
I didn't know we shot her.
Yeah, Randy's pretty upset.
We gotta get him to surrender. We can't keep going on like this.
I think I can get him down here.
What's it gonna take?
He needs his family safe. He needs to keep the baby safe.
Okay, fine.
Jim? Jim, hey man. How are you? How you hanging, Jim? Is there any more feds out there, man?
I'm all alone, but they still got this place surrounded, man.
What'd they do with Vicky?
They sent her off. She'll get a nice, proper burial.
You promise?
Just like you asked. Yes, sir.
Thank you, Jim. You're a good man, Jim.
It's your turn now, Randy. They need you and Kev.
No.
Your baby will be safe. Come on, man.
No, it's time. Man, I can't.
It's time to give this up.
I can't do it, man.
It's time, Randy. Come on. We gotta go. We can't stay in here forever.
Yes, I can. I can stay in here as long as I need to, man.
They got this place surrounded. It's only a matter of time. Just make this easy on your baby.
Randy, if you stay here, you're gonna die, your baby's gonna die, and I'm gonna die.
I'll take care of the baby.
I'll take care of the baby, yes, sir.
You have promise?
My word. You have my word.
Swear to God, man.
I swear.
Swear to God.
I swear. Come on. It's time. Let's go.
We just want to party.
Slipping up, look what I'm whipping up. This is America. Don't catch you slipping up. Don't catch you slipping up. Look what I'm whipping up. This is America. Don't catch you slipping up. Look how I'm living up. Police be tripping up. Yeah, this is America. Guns in my area. I got the strap. I gotta carry 'em. Yeah, yeah, I'ma go into this. Yeah, yeah, this is Gorilla. Yeah, yeah, I'ma go get the bag. Yeah, yeah, or I'ma get the pad. Yeah, yeah, I'm so cold like, yeah.
Yeah,
I'm so dull like, yeah. We gon' blow like, yeah. Slipping up, look what I'm whipping up. This is America. Don't catch you slipping up. Don't catch you slipping up. Look what I'm whipping up. Look how I'm geeking up. I'm so fitted. I'm on Gucci. I'm so pretty.
Yeah,
I'm on get it. Watch me move. This is Sally. That's a tool.
Yeah.
On my Kodak.
Black.
Know that.
Yeah.
Ooh. Get it. Yeah.
Get it.
Ooh. Work it. Yeah. 100 bands. Contraband.
Contraband.
I got the plug on with a hawker.
Whoa.
They gonna find you like Baka.
Blah.
Ooh. America. I just checked my follow and listen. You motherfuckers owe me.
Barbarian life took the barbarian life.